WA police are targeting the illegal firearm trade as part of a nationwide campaign to remove dangerous weapons from the hands of criminals. The operation runs for 2 weeks and relies on the public to dob in gun crimes. Aleisha Banner has more.
Hundreds of thousands of lethal weapons available to the hardest criminals in the country through an illicit firearms market. Weapons like this, a homemade machine gun seized from a Ridgewood home in January. It can fire off 600 rounds per minute. It's a lucrative trade. These killing machines don't come cheap.
It's anywhere between $5,000 and $10,000. On the black market to purchase.
The weapons are either imported into the country, manufactured or stolen from registered owners. According to an Australian Crime Commission report, 1,500 firearms are stolen nationwide each year.
In Western Australia last year, we had 459 stolen from Western Australia. We had 57 last month.
As a result, police believe there could be as many as 250,000 long arms and 10,000 handguns in Australia's illicit firearms market. Now, a hotline to dob in a gun criminal is being set up. The nationwide campaign is aimed at targeting criminals who take part in the illegal trade.
This gives people in our local area a chance to anonymously dob in the people that are shooting at their homes and help police get the guns and the people that are shooting at homes off the street.
The national hotline through Crime Stoppers is 1-800-333-000. Aleisha Banner, 10 News.